In this training, we like to take a look at the current call window. The current call is the call that currently has focus and gives you some controls. We'll just go over the screen at this time. So one of the things you'll see here is a timer that lets you know how long you've been on a call with this user. And we have the mute button. All of these buttons, if you hover, you will see what the keyboard shortcut is. Of course, the hang up, we don't want to press that now. Also, you'll get a display name and phone number if it's a number that has a DID, what the status of the call is currently, and then the ability to put the call on hold. So if we put the call on hold, retrieve it again, and if it's a park button that lets you put it on park. This depends on Skype for Business having this configured. Park for button also requires Skype for Business to have the park functionality configured at the server level. And then next we have blind transfer. And this really just transfers a call to a contact, you know, without knowing their status, I mean, other than presence, but it's not like you talk to them before. You pretty much just say, I'm going to transfer it, and it goes to them. Then next we have something that's unique called safe transfer. And this is a kind of a blind transfer where you didn't talk to the contact, but you're going to transfer it. But if they don't answer, it will not redirect to their voicemail or some other call. So I'm just going to start that up again. So if you transfer it, it will not go to voicemail, but it will come back as a call on hold if they do not answer it. Next we have consult transfer, and this is where you call the contact you're going to transfer to, ask them if they're willing to take the call, and then connect the external caller with that one. And then we have invite a new user to this call. That basically makes the call a conference, so you can add people, one or more, and if you want to, you can drop out then. And then over here, if you want to start an IM with the contact, of course, this does not apply for someone that is external and doesn't have an IM functionality. Then there's one last thing that we'll note here, and that is the ability to add a note to this contact. This depends on Exchange Web Services being configured, but you can add a note, my note, and this can be configured at the attendant pro level to be either a shared note with other attendants or just your own private note. And you can handle calls from the current call window. You can also, just to be clear, you can also handle calls from that are placed on hold as well. But generally, you'll be working with a call transferring when it is the current call. All right, Attendant Pro, the current call panel, and there are other videos that will go into detail of transferring calls. Thanks.